Marriage is one of the most important obligations that any two people commit to in their lifetimes. Marriage offers the greatest challenges to overcome, but in return, marriage gives us love, strength, and support from one another. It is the couple who perseveres and demonstrates unrelenting patience and faith that will obtain the highest form of happiness within their marriage. A strong marriage is dependent upon many factors. Beyond the love and the respect that you share for one another, there must be a strong sense of commitment and loyalty that bonds you, a commitment not only to each other, but also to the institution of your marriage. There must be true friendship and willingness to communicate with one another, as well as a genuine liking for each other and a willingness to accept each other's strengths and weaknesses. This is the foundation of a successful marriage.
I, Idris Arifai, take you, Elena, to be my wife, knowing in my heart that you would be my constant friend.
My faithful partner in life and my one true love.
I affirm to you in the presence of family and friends a sacred promise to stay by your side as your husband.
To stay by your side as your wife.
Because I do not need you, I choose you.
I promise to love you without reservation, to encourage you to achieve all of your goals.
To laugh with you and cry with you.
To grow with you in mind and spirit, to always be open and honest with you.
I choose you over all others.
I choose you over all others.
Sorry?
Every day.
Every day. What did I say? All the days?
Yeah.
Every day for all the days of my life.
Every day for the days of my life.
Je souhaite à tout le père d'avoir un enfant comme Idriss. Il y a une autre idée à propos d'Idriss, c'est que je regrette, je n'ai pas beaucoup félicité de ses succès. Je peux dire maintenant, Idriss, je suis vraiment fier de toi.
Il faut que vous sachiez qu'Idriss est un enfant qui a été très rapide, qui voulait les choses tout de suite. Avec toujours une soif de vivre et un goût de la vie, croquer la vie à pleines dents. Et un exemple, à 7-8 ans, il sautait sur son lit tous les matins en disant que c'est chouette la vie, que c'est beau la vie, je suis content de vivre. Je crois qu'il le ferait encore si les plafonds des chambres étaient assez gros hauts. Elena sait que je ne peux pas exprimer en anglais tous les mots que je ressens pour elle. Et tout l'amour que j'ai pour elle. Mais elle, je crois qu'elle l'a compris intuitivement.
When I asked Idriss what was the trigger, he told me, I just cannot afford to not have such an exceptional person being part of my life. It's just an incredible couple to me. So much of what we're all aiming for in finding the right partner and getting married and achieving something great in this world.
When we decided to start planning our wedding, we really made a conscious choice to keep things small and intimate.
I see these faces and I feel really happy to have such wonderful people around me.
I do really truly consider myself so blessed to have met such a wonderful man.
2 years ago, I promised you that I'm always going to be behind you, no matter what you choose to do. Life is a playground and I feel like I'm a kid with you and you just the best partner to play with.